What's up, guys? Nick Rapazzi here. Welcome to the Paradise C6 YouTube channel. Today we're gonna be taking the tractor out to go get this Bronco that's stuck in the woods. I'll show you guys where, how deep it is, but hopefully this thing comes out.
Good.
Oh no.
Woo! It's in here. Holy shit. Look how deep this shit is.
Damn. Just slammed.
Get the chains hopefully in these holes or something somewhere on the frame.
Swamp back here, man.
Yeah, dude.
I don't think you would have made it any further than this. Bad brush.
Yeah, dude. I was like, but it, like, once you get past here, it's like solid right there. It's just like this little area is like all wet.
So a bunch of logs in there.
Yeah, because if you look at the front, there's a tree that I ran over. That's what I'm kind of caught up on. There's a bunch of trees that, like this one, I broke it. I just ran this shit over because it was coming across, and it, like, that's what I'm jammed up on. Yeah, this shit's bad. You think I should turn this around?
Probably.
Probably should have took the backhoe off. I'm gonna run this back up there. I'm gonna take this backhoe off and back it in. guessing right there. See if it rips the fucking frame apart. if I can cut it right there, it might free up the steering. Because that's what's blocking the steering right there. Holy shit, this is wild. definitely move forward a lot, but
guys, so we've been going at this for probably 3 hours and now we have the John Deere stuck, Bronco still stuck. We got the rock out of the way that was in the way of the axle. I don't know if you guys actually seen that in the video, but the axle's still buried under the mud, but there's nothing like really hard in the way like this was basically right up against axle and we couldn't get it over it. So we got a couple buddies coming with another truck and a couple more chains, and we're gonna see if we can chain the John Deere to the truck that is gonna be right up there and pull all three at the same time. And hopefully we can get that out with that. If not, we're gonna have to call a tow truck to get in here with a winch. After seeing this, I'm definitely investing in some sort of winch hookup and like one of those like longer jacks, like the long travel jacks. So we're gonna wait for everyone to get here and hopefully get this shit out, because this is wild right now.